Thank you. Low and tight. The leg does not have to come off the floor very much at all to engage these muscles.
What you're wearing. So if you're wearing something, you want to see the side seam.
Laterally with your breath, not front to back. Take it parallel now. and press. Don't stop. It's 8 and 7 and 6 and 5 and 4 and 3 and 2 and heel. Stretch those arms. It's 8 and 7. Have to turn it all the way on the top. Keep it going. And 4 more. Don't stop. And 3. We're going to ski again. 2 and 1 and ski. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Again. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. You got it. 3, 2 more. 8. You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 1 more. 8. We've done this with no air, no music. We can do it. 4, 3. Bring it up and tap and tap. And 7, and 6, and 5, 4, 3, and 2, march it out, here we go, we got it, double right knee, double crunch, double right knee, double crunch, I forgot something, oops, that was easy, 2, and 1, and crunch, again, 2, 1, crunch, and 2, 1, and crunch. Again, core bread, standing abs. 2 more. 1 more. Single knee, single punch. So it's knee, punch, and it's core. And core. So your option is, if you want to turn, you gotta make sure you place those feet properly so you're not torquing knees, hips, or back. Last knee. And 7. 4, 3, 2, turn, press, single, 8, 7, 6, right hand, come on Monday, 2 more, stay making punching bags, repeat your knee, beautiful, 8 more, hold that core, lower. And lift and lower. lift and lower, lift and lower, lift and lower. So if you want more, use that chest. Weights with the chest, you got it. Lift and lower, lift and lower, lift.
Don't get as much of a workout.
legs. One, three. Yes. Sideways squeeze. Come on, tighter, tighter, tighter. Eight more to do it. Seven, six, four more. Keep and three. And two, both knees in, hands under the tailbone, legs extend. Feeling abs tight. As you extend, your tailbone is lifted, so your back is not arched. Two more. Keep your legs out, little flutter kick. Tighter, 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 tighter. And make it knee higher or lower, as long as you keep that form. Breathe. And scissors. Breathe. Take a deeper, deeper. Don't let your back, get your back coming up. Push that back down. Four more. And three, and two, legs up, tailbone up. Little lifts. It's very small. If it's big, it means you're using a rebound. You just want a little tiny lift to engage the lowest part of the rectus abdominis. Now, as you do this, control your right arm side. So you're lifting, but you're engaging sideways. Working down your right arm, squeezing externally, and other side. Like this. Eight. far off the ground as you know, kicking those little tiny muscles. Again, 8, 7, 6, 5, and 4. Take your leg back, have your toes under your crunch. Crunch. And 4, 5, 6. One more in here, one more in. 6, 5, 4, 3. Take your hands down. Slowly, carefully.